He's a specialist in mind and body wellness.
If you want a more peaceful, just, sustainable, healthier and joyful world, we have to express that ourselves, because social transformation is only possible with personal transformation.
And he's turning his back on business.
I personally find engagement in active business quite boring. The people who can do it much better.
Deepak Chopra sits down for the CNBC conversation.